great big holler for the Susan B. Anthony dollar. Coin of the realm of our wildest dreams. You can't put them in the coin machines. Let's give a great big holler for the Susan B. Anthony dollar. Soon to be known as America's lucky buck, buck, a buck, a buck, a buck.
Susan B. Anthony made her name, fighting for the rights all women claim. Now giant presses have smashed her mug on a silver sandwich on a copper slug. Women's rights are here to stay, so let's all hear it for the ERA. Paper dollars are yesterday's news. Here's to the coin the people choose.
Let's give a great big holler for the Susan B. Anthony dollar. Coin of the realm of our wildest dreams. You can't put them in the coin machines. Let's give a great big holler for the Susan B. Anthony dollar. Soon to be known as America's lucky buck, buck, a buck, a buck, a buck.
The boys in the mint, they got inspired. An 11-sided coin we all desired. A buck you'd hesitate to spend or even lend to a needy friend. It don't weigh much, but it's made to order for tipping a doorman or tipping a porter. Folding money is fading fast. You're the clinker that's gonna last.
Let's give a great big holler for the Susan B. Anthony dollar. Coin of the realm of our wildest dreams. You can't put them in the coin machines. Let's give a great big holler for the Susan B. Anthony dollar. Soon to be known as America's lucky.
Gonna be known as America's lucky.
Sure to be known as America's lucky. Baka 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 baka.